It's so funny because that night we had said, we're not in it for the short term. We're not looking for something, you know, just a fling or something like that. But we were serious. We were looking long term. Even back then, did you know we were gonna end up getting married? And she was like, yeah. And I was like, me too. You know, so that's how it came about. That's how we started.
He's someone safe that I could share my life with. And for those reasons, his patience, his honesty, his forgiveness, him being so prayerful, I think those are the reasons why I knew he was the one for me. Public, like in front of a live audience or whatever, and B, of course, it had to be a surprise. And I think he fulfilled both criteria to a T.
So back in April, when I was finishing school, I remember it so clearly. Got together with Rich and my sister, and
the mastermind.
Well, and Debbie also. And I told them we're gonna make Maureen think she's planning a surprise party for me. And that will be, I'll flip the script on her, and it'll be an engagement party. And it's funny because, you know, she wouldn't expect it. She never planned a surprise party for me ever. So I was like, okay, this will be the one. This will be good. And if I have Richard and Debbie working on it,
no problem.
So the biggest problem was, for me, the hardest part of the whole thing was talking to the parents. That's it. Because everything else was taken care of. Richard and Debbie, they planted the seed in her mind. She was the one who booked a hotel. She was the one who sent out invitations. Because, you know, she's planning a surprise party, right?
Supposedly. The actual engagement itself, we went up the gondola at Mont Tremblant, and it was a special place for us because I think it was 4 years back from that time, Mike took me up there on his birthday, and he had actually inscribed our names. Like along the terrace overlooking the whole Mont Tremblant area. So that was pretty special. And that was the exact same spot where he decided to propose.
Taking the gondola up, it's about 15 minutes. And when we were going up, I already knew, right? That I knew it was coming, so my heart was pounding. I was a bit fidgety, a bit nervous, but I tried to play it off, you know. And each step going up, oh boy. Each step is so funny. It's like you know, you're floating, but it's like you can hear your senses get super sensitive. It was like that. It was like I was heroes or something like that. You know, because I could hear everything, I could feel every footstep, I could could hear the thud as you're walking up. Not in a bad way, don't get me wrong, not in a bad way. But it's just so like, so attuned to everything that's going around. And especially to the ring in my pocket. I could feel it every step. And then when we were up there, it was perfect. It was perfect. The sun was just going down over the mountains. It was clear, it was nice and cool. I got on my knee and then pulled out the ring. And then from there, it got blurry. Just total blurry. Just asked the question. I fumbled with the ring on her finger. I think I put it backwards. She's like, "You put it on backwards." I took it off, put it on again the right way.
Yeah, and for me, I think the tears just started pouring. My knees started to feel weak. I felt like I needed to sit down and just soak everything in and absorb everything. And it was just a precious moment.
It's a Mugatu. It's a Mugatu shoot. What's happening? Congratulations, Mike.
What's going on? What's happening? We're still waiting now.
We're still waiting.
Should we go out now? Soon. She just wants a couple minutes. Okay, yeah, she just like now.
Oh, thanks. Hi,
stages of getting to know him. When I met him, I think it was in 1999 at a YFC camp, of course. I really couldn't picture us together. Really didn't think much of him other than, you know, he was a nice guy and, you know, he had some good qualities, but not really picturing it to that extent that we would actually be together. But then, you know, knowing God, knowing he works in mysterious ways, it just kind of fell into place with everything, so, and for that I'm really thankful that it did.